If you're looking for the best gas string trimmer, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Ryobi RH153's S25cc 2-cycle straight shaft string trimmer. Our top pick, the RH153's S straight shaft model from Ryobi, is affordable, versatile, easy to use for a gas weed eater, and powerful enough for just about any residential yard work. The machine's 25cc 2-cycle engine features a full crankshaft, which essentially means the engine will last longer. Several users reported that the engine starts easily and reliably, though starting any gas engine can be difficult sometimes. One of the greatest benefits of this trimmer is that it's compatible with Ryobi's line of expanded products. By purchasing extra attachments, you can easily convert this one tool into many others, including an edger, blower, and tiller. If you need more than just a string trimmer to tidy up your lawn, you'll save money and storage space with this Ryobi tool. Even if you only use the RH153S as a weed eater, it's worth the price you pay. The large 18-inch cutting swath lets you finish trimming faster. The long straight shaft helps you reach around obstacles, and the really easy string head makes threading a new line simple for the user. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Husqvarna 128LD 2-cycle straight shaft string trimmer. The Husqvarna 128LD trimmer combines power and convenience. This weed eater's 28cc 2-cycle engine is among the most powerful on this list, so it's great for tough yards with thick grass and lots of weeds. The 128LD is also lightweight compared to many of our other picks, making it easier to carry for longer. Along with the big selling points, namely the strong engine and seal of approval from Husqvarna, one of the most trusted names in power tools, the 128LD has lots of little special features that make it easier to use. One is the tap and go line release, which lets you release the trimmer line by simply tapping the cutting head against the grass. Loading a new line is easy too. Since the head has auto feed, if you're nervous about starting a gas engine, Husqvarna Smart Start technology reduces resistance on the cord to make startups easier. Like Ryobi, Husqvarna has a line of additional attachments available that can turn this trimmer into other power tools, including an edger, tiller, and pole saw. While most reviewers reported the machine working great, some noted that the 128LD is a little short for a straight shaft trimmer. Some users who are around 6 feet tall said they had to hunch over while using the tool. The number 3 position is held by Poulan Pro PR28SD 2-cycle straight shaft string trimmer. The PR28SD trimmer from Poulan Pro has many of the same features as the Husqvarna 128LD, but this model is significantly less expensive. This Poulan has a powerful 28cc 2-stroke engine like our Husqvarna pick, along with convenient perks like tap-and-go line release and easy spring-assisted starting. Also like our other top picks, the PR28SD can convert to an edger, cultivator, brush cutter, and other power tools with extra attachments. One major difference in the Poulan Pro model is its weight. At 14 pounds, it's on the heavier side and may be difficult for some homeowners to carry for a long time. Some users also reported that starting the trimmer can be difficult at times, so this may not be the best option for someone inexperienced with gas engines. Those inconveniences aside, the PR28SD is a great value for its price. While it isn't quite as reliable or easy to use as the Husqvarna 128LD, you can save some bucks with the Poulan Pro model while getting a similar gas string trim. Next at number 4, we have Craftsman WS205 2-cycle straight shaft string trimmer. With the Craftsman WS205, you can save even more money and still get a high-quality weed eater. This Craftsman's 25cc 2-cycle engine isn't the most powerful, but it should be sufficient for residential use. This model isn't super light in weight, but it isn't too heavy either, and the adjustable handle lets you find a working position that's comfortable and ergonomic for you. The main appeal of the Craftsman WS205 is that it's affordable. It doesn't come with as many bells and whistles as some of our other top picks, but it is compatible with Trimmer Plus brand attachments that can convert your trimmer into other lawn care tools. Unfortunately, there's a level of risk that comes with purchasing this model. While many users were satisfied with its performance and said it trimmed thick grass and weeds well, others reported that their trimmer malfunctioned to the point that they couldn't use it after only 6 months to a year. Those that had issues also had a hard time getting in touch with the brand's customer service. So, the WS205 will save you money, but you may end up in the, albeit minority group, to receive an unreliable product. The number 5 position is held by Remington REM 25S 2 Cycle Straight Shaft String Trimmer. The Remington REM 25S is a true budget pick. It's a bit of a contradiction, since it's heavy, more than 15 pounds, and has the smallest cutting width of all the trimmers on this list, and it has only a 25cc, 2-cycle engine. For the price, though, it's a solid weed eater and brush cutter for residential use. Even though it's heavy, this model has some convenient features that make it easy to use, including Remington's Quick Start technology and a bump head, which releases string when you press it against a hard surface. The ergonomic handle is adjustable for right-handed and left-handed users. Users reported that the REM 25S starts smoothly, works well, and is worth the money. However, it can be difficult to restring and may not work as well after you restring it. The number 6 position is dominated by Husqvarna 324L4 Cycle Straight Shaft String Trimmer. Unlike the picks we've listed so far, the Husqvarna 324L has a 4-cycle engine, which means it runs on straight gasoline and doesn't require mixing fuel. Because of the high-quality Honda 4-stroke engine, the 324L is by far the most expensive trimmer on our list. For the extra money, you also get a large 18-inch cutting width, Smart Start technology, the Tap and Go Line Release feature, and Husqvarna's T25 trimmer head, which is easy to restring. The most incredible thing about the Husqvarna 324L, it's extremely lightweight at just a little over 5 pounds. With this model, you get a heavy-duty, professional-grade 4-stroke engine in a gas weed eater that's as easy to carry as most electric options. Most users reported complete satisfaction with the 324L, but there are some minor complaints you should be aware of. To achieve the tool's impressively lightweight, the gas tank is small, which means it runs out of gas quickly, which can be an inconvenience. Another significant disadvantage is that, unlike our other Husqvarna pick, this model is not compatible with attachments that let it do the work of multiple power tools. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Craftsman CMX GT AMD 30 SA 4-cycle Straight Shaft String Trimmer. This trimmer from Craftsman is another option with a 4-cycle engine, but this one is even more powerful than the Husqvarna 324L. In fact, this is the most powerful trimmer on our list with an impressive 30cc engine. For extra tough grass and commercial grade jobs, the Craftsman CMX GT AMD 30 SA might be the best choice. In addition to being powerful, this Craftsman model is also easy to use with a two-step prime and pull starting system and an easy winding bump that can hold a spool of up to 20 feet of line. Fair warning, this trimmer's powerful engine makes the tool heavy, about 18 pounds. So it might not be easy for all homeowners to use. The good news is that, unlike our other 4-stroke pick, this trimmer is compatible with many attachments, so you can convert it into other lawn care tools. The Craftsman option is also much more affordable than the Husqvarna 324L. Number 8 position is held by EGOSD 1521S. The industry's first trimmer with powered string rewinding is a pretty remarkable machine. EGO calls this functionality power load. You feed a per-cut length of string through the head and press the rewind button at the end of the shaft. The string zooms into the head in seconds. A gimmick? Maybe, but it could prove handy for preventing misfeeding and other problems associated with loading the line. The trimmer cuts well and is a shade less aggressive than the similar Greenworks G-Tone 161 below, but it's still more than enough for residential purposes. In other respects, it has nice balance and comfortable front and rear handles, and it's robustly built. Next at number 9, Husqvarna 128LD Straight Shaft. When you think about the equipment for outdoor tasks, the Husqvarna company may come to your mind. It is a manufacturer of some of the best weed trimmers on the market. The main thing that will draw your attention as soon as you get this gas trimmer is its transparent fuel tank. This feature helps to monitor your fuel level so that you won't get caught by surprise. You have to combine 2-cycle oil with unleaded gas to operate the device. What I like about this Husqvarna model is that the gadget is a powerful engine. Thus, when you gas up the tool and get ready to start working, the machine will start up without any delays. This Husqvarna 128LD gas straight shaft model that is one of the most powerful tools you can currently get on the market. Also, this trimmer has an air purge that is responsible for emptying excess air from the fuel system. Thus, you do not need to worry about breakdowns caused by this air in the carburetor. The gadget comes with some useful attachments. The edger will be great for perfectionists who want to keep their lawns extremely neat. The cultivator will be an excellent option for any home with flower beds, as it can trim such areas perfectly. This model also has a pole saw that helps to lengthen the gadget. It allows you to get even to hard-to-reach areas. I find it fantastic that this device weighs only 11 pounds. As for such a powerful tool, it is pretty lightweight. Besides, the dimensions of the trimmer are 12.2 by 10.25 by 40 inches. I would recommend this tool for all homeowners who want to maintain their lawns, as well as gardening enthusiasts in search of multi-purpose equipment. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Remington REM 2560. The REM 2560 gas string trimmer is another powerful and versatile equipment both for small and large compounds. It has a sleek design and a comfortable handle. You can easily trim your lawn with this Remington tool because it cuts grass up to 16 inches. The length of this device is better than that of standard trimmers that cut only a few inches at a go. Thus, with this equipment, you will have to spend much less time taking care of your garden. The Remington REM 2560 model has a straightened shaft that allows you to reach all areas, such as on flower beds and other hard-to-reach parts of your compound. I love this feature because, thanks to the Remington REM 250 tool, I do not have to trim the corners of my lawn with some additional device. Once I cut any area, I do not need to do a second round. The machine is a 25-inch engine, making it one of the most potent trimmers you can find. With this power, the tool comes as the multi-purpose equipment, so you can easily transform the gadget from a cutter to a bump by changing the head of the device. Like most of high-quality gas string trimmers, this Remington model has a super fast starting technology. It will begin working immediately as you press the button. Unlike traditional trimmers that take time to start, with this one, you are guaranteed to save your time. What is more, you have the freedom to set the handle in the position you want. Since this trimmer is maneuverable, you don't have to hold the tool in a specific position. You can adjust its size to your liking and trim your lawn comfortably. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.